get a condom and I'll turn down the bed.
Hi. Oh, have I come at a bad time? I was just in the neighborhood and I realized that I still haven't given you your wedding gift yet.
Well, according to Emily Post, you have a whole year.
Well, why wait? I always say. Michael knows I'm always prompt with my gifts. Here, go ahead, sit, open it. Come on. I can't wait to see your faces.
Sydney, maybe we should wait.
Well, it's too small to be crystal.
What is this? I don't get it. It's a signed confession from Matt, witnessed and signed by me as well. It implicates Michael in the drunk driving murder of Kimberly Shaw. I got plenty of copies, so you can go ahead and tear that up, eat it, do whatever you're planning to do, dispose of it.
Why, Jane? What do you want?
It's simple, lovebirds. I want you to stay out of my life, both of you, permanently. But more importantly, I want you to stay together forever in this sick, loveless marriage. If you separate or divorce, I lower the boom. Well, good luck, you two.
It's all your fault!
It's all your fault!